Charities of the Archdiocese of Washington, and I'd like to recognize Monsignor John Ensler, President and CEO of Catholic Charities, who is with us today. Please stand. I would also like to recognize two people who are involved in Catholic Charities Healthcare Network. Please stand. Dr. William Battle, our chairman, is a cardiologist who has been a part of the healthcare network since its inception in 1984. And Sister Romana, please stand also. Sister Romana. Dr. Abruzzi was born in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. In his youth, he was an Eagle Scout and spent summers mentoring other young scouts. He graduated from Wilkes University as a four-year tennis letterman, went on to earn his medical degree, and then moved to Washington, D.C. There, he completed his internal medicine and residency in internal medicine and went on to subspecialize in infectious disease at Georgetown University Hospital. Dr. Abruzzi entered private infectious disease of Drs. Kane and Davis in 1986, providing services and consultation to Georgetown, Sibley, and Suburban Hospitals, and is currently employed by MedStar Medical Group. Dr. Abruzzi has assumed many administrative challenges. He was the only non-full-time faculty to ever serve as president of the medical staff at Georgetown University Hospital, and currently he is serving as president of the medical staff at Sibley. He is the chair of both the pharmacy and infectious control committees at Sibley. Dr. Abruzzi has been involved with the Archdiocesan Healthcare Network since 1989 and continues his contributions to this day. He is also a former chair of the Rose Mass. Dr. Abruzzi and his wife Carol are the proud parents of two daughters, Allison and Amy, and grandparents to Nora. Dr. Abruzzi enjoys working in his yard, woodworking, and playing golf with friends, and loves spending time with his family, but especially his granddaughter. Ladies and gentlemen, the John Carroll Society Pro Bono Healthcare Award is presented to Dr. Mark Abruzzi for providing outstanding pro bono healthcare services. Please. Thank you.